Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll be showing you how to make a standing fidget spinner. So let's get to it. In a second. Okay guys, so these are the pieces that you'll be needing. There are other fidget spinners over here too. Like this one. That's not what the video is about, though. So, anyways, there's the stuff you will be needing. Okay, so I'll show you how to build. First step is stick this through the middle. So you have to have it exactly in the middle. Just like this. And you put those two things on there. You can use the smaller ones that are shorter. Let me just show you guys this real quick. It'll spin really well. Hold on. Okay, let's get to the next. Okay, guys, so then that's the last step. You just put those two thingies that are for Lego Bionicles. There you go. Oh, hold on. Hey guys, see you. Peace.